to know. Let us take a look. Tune in every week as we study books. Key Readers. The Dewdrop by Peter Hughes. As the sun rose, a dewdrop became aware of surroundings. There it sat on a leaf, catching the sunlight and throwing it back out. Proud of its simple beauty, it was very content. Around it were other dewdrops, some on the same leaf and some on other leaves round about. The dewdrop was sure that it was the best, the most special dewdrop of them all. Ah, it was good to be a dewdrop.
The wind rose and the plants began to shake, tipping the leaf. Terror gripped the dewdrop as gravity pulled it towards the edge of the leaf, towards the unknown. Why? Why was this happening? Things were comfortable, things were safe. Why did they have to change? Why? Why? The dewdrop reached the edge of the leaf. It was terrified, certain that it would be smashed into a thousand pieces below, sure that this was the end. The day had only just begun, and the end had come so quickly. It seemed so unfair. It seemed so meaningless. It tried desperately to do whatever it could to cling to the leaf, but it was no use.
Finally, it let go. Surrendering to the pull of gravity, down, down it fell. Below, there seemed to be a mirror. A reflection of itself seemed to be coming up to meet the dewdrop. Closer and closer, they came together until finally... And then the fear transformed into deep joy as the tiny dewdrop merged with the vastness that was the pond. Now the dewdrop was no more, but it was not destroyed.
It had become one with the whole.
Do you want to know? Let us take a look. Tune in every week as we study books. Keep